guys, I'm Bhavya Gujavat and you're watching Be Art Studios. So Be Art Studio is all about being creative, being unique and being yourself. So we are going to do that in these videos. So I have come up with my very first video and it's all about converting your old furniture and giving it a very fresh and new look. And it's especially on a very low budget. And I'm not going to be hiding any of my mistakes which I made during this process, because we all are humans and we make mistakes sometimes, and it's good to improve and learn through them. And before jumping in the video, a little bit about me. I have completed my master's in fine arts and I work as a full-time artist, and through this video I'm going to be sharing all my experience which I have learned through my studies. Okay, so that was it. Let's go ahead and jump into today's video. Okay, so at first I'm using wood pole paint remover and I'm simply applying it with a brush. Then I'm using thick and thin size scraper and a sandpaper. And I'm just scraping it in the upward direction. Guys, it took me at least 2 days for removing this old paint. But you guys can ease this process and rent a sanding machine from any hardware shop near your place. I'm just doing it from my hands only. And guys, don't wear any fancy clothes while doing it, because eventually it will get dirty. So wear clothes you don't like that much. After sanding, I made my first mistake. Guys, it did fill the gaps, but I didn't get the finishing I wanted for my Almirah. And with my second mistake or experiment, it does give me that finishing look, but the powder came out very easily. Finally, I got it right. I used LMKSUPER and it worked really well. Then I just sanded it with light sandpaper. You guys can also use wood filler. Guys, it's primer time. I'm just putting primer in the old container. And I'm just mixing turpentine oil, and all the quantity I'm taking I'll mention in the description box below. So this is my layout, and with the chalk I'll outline the mountains before painting. After the chalk work, I quickly started painting. I'm using only 3 color tones: white, grey and tube of purple. And with the white and grey color only, I have made different shades of grey color. And if you found this design difficult, it's completely alright. You can simply cut out a design you like on a stencil sheet and just paint that area. Or you can use masking tape for creating outline of any design and just fill the color inside and remove the masking tape. any design you like on your piece. I have chosen this because the background, the walls in my room have already so much going on. Guys, I'm a wall artist, so I have made so many murals in my house as well. So walls are very busy. And I wanted something simple and casual and calming in my room. So I'm painting boho minimal look on my Almirah. And I knew this will go perfectly with the background. So choose the design and color which complements your walls. Mixing purple with grey and I'm making arch with it, and this arch will give a little taller look and character to this Almirah. So guys, if you want any art piece of your own or you want wall art on your walls, you can simply mail or Instagram me. The link will be given in the description box below. And don't forget to hit the bell icon, like, share, subscribe, and have a great rest of your day, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.